I've actually just had a bit of like a brain shock to the skull sort of thing, because like yesterday I did put out a vlog onto my second channel. I was just talking to you, like, you know, like friends really, and I just feel as though like that is, as a viewer myself, that's the sort of side that I want to see from my favourite YouTuber, rather than just like them playing up to a camera for 10 minutes and just, you know, not, do you get what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm just going to continue with my day right now and just video stuff every now and then. And see what happens. Yeah. Right, now I know this is gonna seem like proper random, but I just don't care. I just don't care. So like, let's do this. Right, so pretty much, boys and girls, you know when you're like, obviously we're going into winter, and your mum's like, you need to get a winter coat. Yeah, she always says it, doesn't she? So pretty much, right, I'm gonna let you in on a little secret, right? Guess where this is from? Yeah? Alright, take it in. Alright, where do you reckon this is from? Sainsbury's! This is from bloody Sainsbury's. But it's just decent. Like, and that's no joke. So, yeah, and I'm not even gonna lie, like, I've picked up a few t-shirts and stuff from, like, the Sainsbury's clothing. It's just good. Right, now those of you that are into your old gym stuff, I'm just on a bit of a roll today. I just am. So here we go. This is the protein that I have. It's just got everything, you know. Best taste. This is like cookie flavor. And it dissolves instantly, so it's really smooth, like no bits left over. And it's just bloody gets you ripped and hench and like looking bloody sexy, you know, that's what I'm saying. What else can I help you out with? I'm feeling in a very helpful mood. I just am. Like, I feel a bit nutty. Should we like drive into town and just like, I don't know, do some stuff? Yeah, let's go. Right, lads, we got a new tune in. Well, it's not new, but listen. Look at this. Oh, you know, this blue car, look. Oh, now, don't give me them eyes, mate. Who's gonna let me go? You gonna let me go? Thank you. Yep, you are but a nice young person. Right, now, boys and girls, this next song is gonna be a tank. Look, listen to this. MC Weller. MC Weller on the mic, yo, yeah, here all night. Why's it gone down? Why's the volume gone down? What are you doing? Oh, it's finished. Okay. And we have landed. Boys and girls, what a lovely day. What a time to be alive. So, we are here at Eastbourne Beach, and I have no idea why we're here. Now I'm going to let you in on some more secrets. Are you ready? If you're ever feeling like, yeah, confused, sat at home, like bored or whatever, literally, I know it sounds weird, but just coming out, like somewhere like this, like the beach, it's just so nice. Imagine though, like what it's like being a bloody fish. Like imagine what is actually out there though. Like think, when you look at the world, right, look at the world, and then look at how much of it is actually sea, and then how much of it is land. Like, there could be bloody, like, some mental aliens, like, in the sea, and, like, we just don't know. Like, if you think about it. Yeah. Mad thing. Just did a top of the range selfie with the pier. Look, there you go.
Alright, so 141 likes, yeah? Refresh. Shit.
Back to the whip. Like, what do you think of this car? A lot of people say, oh, it's a girl's car. Cream leather? Huh? You're a hairdresser, mate. And what's wrong with being a bloody hairdresser? Shut up. That's what I say. But yeah, let me know what you think. What a good noise. Oh, Justin Bieber's got a new song out, hasn't he? This is a tune. That is. So I was just scrolling through Twitter and I just came across this. How's that never been done before? I've never, imagine being there when that happened. That would have been an emotional moment for me, but, you know. Now, also, as I mentioned in my second channel vlog yesterday, to be honest, I should have just put it on my main channel, but a little story about Wanna Do, you know, my recent music video. Now, originally, I had a completely different idea that involved a horse costume, an evil meerkat, a gorilla, and a freaking snow monster thing. Like, what? Oh, they were all, like, fighting each other, and it was going to end up that one of them was a girl.
and we'd fall in love. Oh my god, it was like the cringy, it was just shit. We spent 3 days recording it, and on the third day I'm just like, lads, this can't happen. But I had already announced to you boys and girls that the video was coming out in like, you know, 4 days. So I couldn't just now say, oh, sorry, it's not coming out anymore. So I had to like think of an alternative, just going on a date in Brighton, going on a date in London, put it all together in some sort of like cool way. And yeah, so yeah, little fun fact. Anyways, if you do actually want to see that original video, I can, I don't know where the footage is, but I can try and put it together if you want. And upload it so you can literally see how bad it was. But yeah, boys and girls, that's where I'm gonna wrap this video, I think, because look at this doggy. Ah, shut up, Chili. Pretty good name. Anyways, yeah, some feedback on this sort of idea that I've come up with. It's technically just vlogging, isn't it? Like, it's not a new idea at all. But yeah, the issue has been that over the past few months, I've got so like caught up in this idea that I need to make every video like so professional and like proper and amazing that like I end up hardly ever making a video because like I just never think it's good enough and all that crap, and reality I just wasn't enjoying it, you know? And so yeah, that is that. I hope you had a good day. I hope you have a very nice dinner. And I'll catch you later. Peace.
When I left college, in my eyes, I was literally the most motivated person on the planet. I had a plan. I knew what I wanted to do, and I was going to chase that.